7 years of planning and finally they have landed. 9 Christian brothers have just docked on our shores, all set to establish the first LaSalle school in the Philippines. The 9 LaSalle brothers who hail from the U.S., Ireland, Luxembourg, and France bring with them the fusion of Manila American Archbishop Jeremiah J. Harty's plans of setting up shop in this Asian country. Harty, himself a LaSalle student from St. Louis, Missouri, wrote the Superior General of the Christian Brothers to open a school in the Philippines almost 6 years ago. While a pressing need for a LaSalle school in the Philippines was recognized, the lack of funds constrained non-acceptance of Harty's proposal. But as the old saying goes, patience is a virtue, plus a good idea just can't be stopped. This is Mike Enriquez welcoming the LaSalle brothers to the Philippines.